Today we're going to show you how to replace an electronic mechanism on your paper towel dispenser. First, you're going to need to remove three screws at the back of the mechanism. Using a star screwdriver, remove all three screws. Once removing all three screws from the back, lift electronic mechanism up and remove. When reinstalling your new mechanism, make sure it clips into the back two brackets firmly. The last step is to replace all three screws with their washers at the back mechanism.